All right, we're here with Stamatia Scarvelis, who set the school record in the weight throw earlier today. You actually set a PR four times in this competition. Kind of, what were your thoughts coming into it?
Well, coming in, I knew that it was really going to be a top competition, best conference in the nation. So I knew that just to be competitive and to, you know, score points for the team, it would bring out good results. So I knew going in, I had to go out there and put a good throw out there in the beginning because these girls were going to bring it, and they did. So
you set a PR on your first throw. What were you kind of thinking going into your second throw, which ended up being the school record toss?
Well, I was thinking just to go in and not do anything too different because I would have the energy going into it, and just to kind of capitalize on the momentum that I had set up in the first round, and not to go in there and do anything that different, just set up the same routine and let it happen.
All right, and so you scored 10 points for the team over the 2 days after finishing fifth yesterday in the shot put. So what does it kind of mean to you to contribute to the women's squad like that?
Well, I knew transferring here, I really wanted to be a part of the team, and I mean, this is a great team to be a part of. There's high expectations, and it's a really great group of girls to be around. So I definitely wanted to come in and contribute what I could, and that was kind of just what I wanted to get out of this.
All right, and also with that throw, you kind of put yourself in position to get to nationals as well. Was that kind of your goal coming in?
Yeah, it was kind of a goal. I knew I was kind of in that bubble position, but I mean, definitely at the beginning of the season, I didn't think that I would be in this position at all in the weight throw. But as the season progressed, I just improved. And just working on technique, and it was really learning about how to kind of transition practices into competition, and I feel like I'm starting to get better at that, and that's what I'll just have to do if I'm at nationals in a couple weeks. So it'll be pretty exciting.